and he plays right wing. He's a member of the Amherst Commons football team. He enjoys fishing, traveling, and hanging out with his friends. His favorite subject in school is history. He plans to attend Baldwin Wallace University to major in sports management and history. His favorite hockey memory was winning the Southwest Conference tournament for the fourth year in a row. The best thing about being on a Comets hockey team is being able to play hockey with your friends. Please put your hands together for our senior, number 9, Thomas Hall. He is met on the ice by his parents, Tracy Hall and Tom Hall. His name is Joey. He wears the number 19 and plays left wing. He's a member of the Amherst golf team. He loves hanging out with his friends on his days off. His favorite subject in school is medical health technology. He plans to attend college to study nursing, however, has not yet decided which school he will attend. In 13 years of playing the game, he has a lot of great memories. A particular note was winning the Southwest Conference Championship 3 years in a row, and the Barron's Cup Championships 2 years in a row, and going to Canada for a Pee-wee hockey tournament during his Pee-wee year. He says the best things about being on the Comets hockey team was all the friendships that were made throughout the 4 years. His best moment was getting the game-winning goal with 3 seconds left to send Amherst to the SWC Finals his sophomore year. Let's hear it for our senior, number 19, Joey Kramer. Joey is met on the ice by his parents, Dan and Stephanie Kramer. Please join me in thanking Dan and Stephanie for 6 seasons as team managers, statisticians, social media directors, assistant coaches, and so many other things these unsung heroes have done for our favorite team. Dan and Stephanie, we are grateful to you and look forward to signing your long-term contract extension. His name is Avery. He wears the number 33 and plays defense. He enjoys coaching youth hockey, exercising, and drumming. He loves hanging out with friends and family. Of interest, his father is a Canadian citizen, and his mother is a U.S. citizen. Avery is proud of his heritage. His favorite subject in school is history. In future, he plans to attend the Ohio State University to study engineering. His favorite hockey memory was three-peating the Barron's Cup Championship. The best thing about being on the Comets team, he simply says, my teammates. Put your hand together for our senior, number 33, Avery Winkleman. He is met on the ice by his parents, BJ and Bobby Winkleman, and his brothers, Elijah and Everett. Seniors, thank you.
Go! go, 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 go.
Thank you. Miss Linda. Amherst, number 23. And that is unspoken by Linda.
Thank you. Nice.
Go, River!
Eagles will score play number 24, Mike Peruzzi. Assist the number 10, Jake Zerowski. Peruzzi from Zerowski. Free fall within the third period.
One minute.